There you go, buddy.
She's ready to ride.
Poor baby, she had her key pulled the other day.
Oh boy.
Well, I was about to, Papa, wasn't I about to cry when we took Daisy to the vet?
It should be the other way around.
What?
Nothing.
Papa, didn't I almost cry when Daisy was at the vet?
Huh?
Didn't I almost cry when we took Daisy to the vet?
No.
Oh.
Why did you almost cry?
Because they were hurting my baby.
You're sitting right here in lane. Where are you going?
Oh.
You're supposed to turn right there. You don't know where you're going.
No, I don't.
Cracker Barrel rolling. Anyway. Poor Daisy.
Because I clipped her nails too.
Every time they took and they give you shots or did anything to you, I got cried. And when Dr. Kelly about near threw you out the window, the first post-hospital visit, I really about freaked out. I was like, what the fuck are you doing to my kid?
I'd like to take a drink if you don't jump on that damn accelerator so hard.
What? I wasn't.
You were too. Thought I'd done swallowed the bottle.
Not like you haven't done it to me.
Or especially me.
But yeah, you got one right up here. Not handicapped, but it might as well be.